All right, I'm gonna go with this. At one point, you have to just say it's done. Some people like to let it dry and then do a little paintbrush work all over it. I kind of like to leave it natural. I might put a few little swirly swirls in it like that, but other than that, I don't repaint it later on. Now I gotta do the small canvases with all this leftover. Let's see what happens.